Hi everyone, Christopher Kapanga here, ex YzeUp speaker, owner of We Clean It All. As you can see, I'm wearing my favorite Nike t-shirt. Did you guys know that Nike means we shall be victorious? Everyone's been asking me what I am doing during this lockdown. I'm going to show you what my living room looks like. As you can see, I've turned my living room into a training study center kind of vibe. Most of us entrepreneurs tend to work on our businesses, so this forced holiday shutdown has actually forced me to work on myself. So I'm going to take this time to polish on the skills that I don't have, read a lot of books, empower myself, so that after lockdown, I can be better off. I want to show you a few books that I'm reading. This is one of the books I'm reading, Cash Flow Quadrant. It's a very, very, very good book. I suggest you guys get it. I've read this book more than 3 times now. It's by Alon Ray. It's called Lose the Business Plan. Very good for entrepreneurs as well. You need books that will help you be motivated in these times, and Success Despite Circumstances is another good book. I've also got another book here saying Finding a Way to Win, and I'm about to watch my book, or rather my DVD, for the 5th time. I'm the founder. This is like one of my favorite entrepreneur movies of all time.